even more defenseless. A fairy tale can be overrated. So
who has two thumbs and is going on an airplane? This guy. And I got some news. I am going to Idaho and Utah. And sorry, you can't see me because it's early in the morning. Well, not that early. It's only 10 o'clock. So, yeah. I'm also going to post the part 2 of this show episode. I'm not going to do that much editing because I'm not going to be playing the plane. And, yeah. So, I won't. Well, there will be Wi-Fi, so I'm going to try to see what I can do. If it doesn't, I'm going to post it when I get to my mom's friend's house, Gail. Well, her cousin, Gail. And, yeah. So, we're going to go ride ponies, go fishing, hiking, carnivals, about chances of being a free, go to the stores there. So, be Pioneer Day, watch the fireworks, and do more stuff. It's going to be really fun. I can't wait. I can't wait to go to the carnival so much. Hope to chance of being a free. So, bye. And anyways, I still like SpongeBob. Who's a pineapple under the sea? Who's a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob. I'm just going to bye.